This is But Why, a show for curious kids with me, Jane Lindholm. You ask the questions and we find the answers.
Why is sheep's hair curly?
I have to say, I was actually hoping you wouldn't choose this question because it's really hard and nobody actually knows the answer. But we're gonna get as close as we can. I'm at Agricola Farm in Panton, Vermont with Ava Hubbard. Hi, Ava.
Hi.
So who have you got here?
I got a little lamb.
I know, it's a beautiful lamb. What kind of sheep do you have?
Icelandic.
Okay, and your sheep have pretty long, curly wool.
Yeah.
Why do they have so much wool?
They need wool to keep them warm and cool, but also there's this thing called lanolin that the sheep have on their wool that keeps them like a little raincoat, so when it rains, it keeps them safe.
And you can feel it when you touch a sheep, right? Like when you feel their wool, it's kind of a little bit oily, but
still dry.
Yeah, it's very cool. Well, so the reason why their wool or their hair is curly, as I said, is a little bit of a mystery. And there are two theories. One theory is that inside a strand of hair, the cells divide at different rates. And so one side of the hair is tighter than the other because it has fewer cells, and the other side has more cells, and that results in a curl. The other theory is that there are actually two different kinds of cells inside of a strand of hair, and some of the cells are short cells and some of the cells are long cells. And so the side that lines up with the short cells is the inside of a curl. It's a little more complicated than that, and really nobody knows exactly, so let's just leave it at that. But let's talk a little bit more about the wool itself. What does it mean to shear a sheep?
It means to cut off the wool of the sheep.
It's kind of like shaving the sheep, right?
Shaving.
Or like a haircut.
Haircut, yeah.
And if you don't shear your sheep, their wool will just keep growing, right? And in some wild sheep, in some sheep that got wild, that were supposed to not be wild, they found the sheep had 50 or 100 pounds of extra wool, and that can be dangerous.
Yeah.
Does it hurt a sheep when it gets sheared?
It will sometimes make it ticklish. Every sheep has a different tickle spot. Sometimes one's on the leg, or the butt, or the neck, but it doesn't hurt the sheep, only if you do it wrong.
And how old is this lamb you have here?
It's about 2 days old.
Wow. Looks very happy in your arms. Do you like having sheep on the farm?
Yeah, they're super fun and curly and funny.
Well, Ava, thank you for showing us your sheep and trying to help us understand why they have curly wool. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
And thanks for choosing that head scratcher.
To find out more about But Why and listen to full podcast episodes, go to butwhykids.org.